Hey guys, welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. Today we're back on Hirschfelden, the European map, and today we're going to look for some bison. Now, I'm going to assume that they're probably in this zone over here, or one of these zones up here. I fast traveled up here to kind of figure out where we are, but this is a lot of fueled, I think probably like where a lot of deer are. So we're going to try to see if they're in this area, and I'm not entirely sure if where they are. But I haven't played on this map in quite a while, and so I'm kind of excited to get back into this. We're at Tichenu Lake? What did that say? Anyway, welcome back to Hunter. It seems like you guys really enjoy this game, and so I'm going to obviously keep playing it, because I really enjoy it. I've spent a lot of time in this game. Lots of time. Probably not nearly as much as some of you guys have. And yes, if you're curious to know if I'm sick, I am sick, and so on. Hopefully that's not bothersome to you guys, and we have a pretty good time here hunting on the European reserve. I'm excited. I really want to kill a bison. I wanted to kill a bison in the first episode that I did, but I didn't go far enough, and so I'm kind of hoping that, oh, look at this massive lake. I'm kind of hoping that we can find some bison, but I gotta travel around this lake though first. But look at the size of this thing. Also, I think I might have solved my issue with the taskbar and constantly clicking on the taskbar, which is probably an annoyance to you guys. It's a huge annoyance to me to deal with, and I'm just using borderless gaming, and so hopefully that works. I'm not entirely sure if it will. Look at this lake, is massive. Oh, what's that?
Oh, dude, you guys, we found one right away.
I'm so excited. I also got one of the track. Somebody said that the skill points, it's not a matter of saving up a certain amount of skill points. You have to spend a certain amount in the tier before. And so I'm hoping that we can unlock that. So I got drinking. Drinking zone discovered. So anyway, I'm hoping that we can start making an advancement towards. Here, I'll just kind of show you so I don't have to just kind of explain it the way that I have been. So I unlocked this, so I don't know how many points, it doesn't tell you how many points you need. Maybe you need, you probably have to spend, oh, right here, duh. Not save 5 points, it says spend 5 skill points to unlock. And so I've spent 3 so far, and so we need 2 more. And so I think what I'll do is this, because this gives you approximate health of the animal, then trophy rating. So you can tell, like, oh, am I following something that's, like, pointless, not going to give me a good trophy. And then I don't know about the last one. Might just get this just to get it or something. The duration of all scent. I haven't even used this scent yet. Because it costs money. I don't want to spend money on that. Or I guess we could do a stalker one, which is gender? Maybe this one. Health might be important too. I'm not sure, but I think we got a good plan. Let's go try to get some bison. All right, we got another mating call. And I think they're right up here. Let's see if we can see them. Right across this lake, they let out a mating call. I don't see any of them. Oh, there it is. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yes, sirree. I might actually be able to hit that from here. I think I might be able to. Oh. Let's go crouch mode here. I would like to get that one perk where you can spot through your rifle scope. That'd be really nice to get. Hopefully the 243 can take this down easily. There it goes. Alright, let's go get it. I think that was a good hit. I think the 243 should do what? I put the 223 away. I don't even know when I'm going to use that thing. I feel like an idiot for spending that much money on it, but I just wanted to get a new weapon, you know? But it is a little weird that they don't give you the 223. I think that they should give you the 223 for free, and then, you know, the next thing you can unlock is a 270 huntsman or whatever. That makes sense to me. All right, we got some. Oh, gross! Look at that patty. I can't ever, you know, you definitely have to get a better caliber to probably do this a little easier, because some things I want to just take down right away, and other things, you know, I totally understand why, you know, why things just run forever. But the good news is that they usually do go down. However, that might not necessarily be completely true, because those freaking moose and the elk that I was shooting at, the moose particularly, I must have hit the moose like 3 or 4 times and never took it. Look at this area, sweet. Never took it down. Bison are pretty quick, though. Maybe not the European ones. You know, the American bisons. No, they've got to be... They're pretty fast. They freaking trample stuff. I've seen them move, too, man. We've got preserves near where I live. So, bison are... They get going. He's just trotting away. Here he is, right here. He's super slow. Yeah, he's not that fast. We're going to easily be able to catch up to this. I'm so glad I found one, like, right away, though. That, like, makes me really happy that I didn't have to... The only problem is I'm not going to be able to take a shot really well because of how fast I've been running. Look at how slow that thing is. Just need to do more damage to it. Just bring it down. I don't really care about... I just want to kill a bison. I don't care what the actual result is. I just want to kill it to kill it. That's all, okay? It's right up here. I just want to kill the thing. I really don't care how many times I've shot it. I just want it to die. He's barely moving, man. I mean, he's got to be almost dead, right? Look at him! How many times I gotta shoot you, dude? Oh, that was a perfect shot. Look at it. How is it still up? How? How many times am I gonna shoot you in the same spot? The crap. Oh, it finally went down. Here it is. How many times did I shoot this thing? 7 times? I think we need a bigger gun, huh? I only shot 3 times? 4 times? 109 trophy rating. Integrity 100%? How? I shot in the hip? Wow. Dude, we destroyed this thing. How is it even running? Seriously, it should not have been running. There are lookout points spread out. Dragging its legs or something. I think we need a bigger gun, maybe, huh? I think so. I need that 270. Did I even get a rifle skill point for that? I need more rifle skill. This game, the only thing with this game is that you have to invest so much freaking time in it to take out, to like be able to like upgrade to the next weapon. Let alone get money, but then get those skill points in order to like upgrade it. It's just insane. Well, we killed a bison. That's what I wanted to do. And so I'm pretty proud of myself for that, even though we like absolutely destroyed the thing and it shot it like 8 times. But, yeah, we did it, nonetheless. So, bison hunting, checked off my list. I think that's the big game for this area, too. There's not a lot of, like, not many animals. Chichina, I was right the first time. There's not many animals in the game, unfortunately. So, I'm going to go to this lookout point, and we're going to observe the area and see if we can, like, unlock some points of interest. Just calling some things along the way here. There's something coming right here. It might just be a little roe deer. Perhaps. Definitely saw something coming up here. Let out a couple calls. So I think something's definitely coming. Here it is right here. Oh, look at it. Yeah, you're gonna die. Don't run, please. Right, feed zone and this spot here. It's a nice little area probably to shoot. Stuff like gathers right, like the feed zone's like right next to this too, which is crazy. So just gonna gather around here. Okay, so let's go to the lookout and try to observe some of the land. There's a little cabin or something out here. What is this? See that right there? The heck? Yeah, look at that. The heck was that thing? What was that noise? Some kind of was that a bison call? Let's go check out what this cabin is. Like, they need to make more, like, interactable things in the world. Like, I don't know. I feel like the game's kind of empty in terms of content. Hiking village in terms of content. Like, there's a good amount of animals, but, like, there's not, like, many big game, you know? So, like, if I get the 270, and the 270 is capable of taking down the big game really easily, which I'm not sure if it will be, you know, do we need to invest in anything else? Can't even go in here. It's kind of cool, though. There's like a pan and stuff in there. Oh, yeah, you can't go in here. Like, it'd be cool if you could find something in here, you know? You got some experience or something for discovering that location. There's an outhouse. Let me hold on. I gotta go to the bathroom. This is 24. You never have to use the restroom. Oh, look at this. Cool. There you go. Like a cabin here, and there's one back there. Cool. Yeah, like, it'd be cool if you got something for discovering these locations. I don't know. Just my opinion. Alright, let's... Why the trash can? Bison! Nice! Pretty close by, so maybe we'll go hunt that down after we observe the land and unlock some stuff. I need to find the post in this area so I can fast travel here. That was a snake. This game is really beautiful, though. I can't wait till they do more with it, though. It's not bad as it is, but like, I want to be able to hunt like all kinds of stuff. Oh, this is it?
Oh. Quite a view, isn't it?
Yes.
From here, you can see a lot of great hunting opportunities.
Not really,
in the nearby
though.
Area. There's more to see.
Level up.
Now, apart from Bandati's successful bison population. The Rindeland
Perk.
Is a majestic natural landmark.
All right.
Worth a visit.
We're going to keep going, rifle perk.
They're essentially base camps.
All right. Breath control, that's really important, I think. Unless we switch between zero difference. I don't really think we need that. There, this is right here. Holding your breath increases zoom when using rifles with iron red dot and holographic sight. I don't know if that's as important. Well, holding your breath increases zoom when using rifles with iron, red dot, and holographic sights. Or, unlock short range zero. Decrease wobble when in aim mode with any weapon. Each level unlock increases the effect. Increase duration before you need to exhale when holding breath. Increase ready speed after firing all weapons. I kind of want to go with this. I feel like this is more important. Yeah, I think I'm going to do this. Cool. You don't get many perks, so I want to make sure that I can, you know, get the right... Okay, well, holy crap, we unlocked a ton of stuff. Here it is down here. There's one right there, too. I observe that from there? Really? Wow, that's nice. All right, so let's go down here to the outpost and claim this outpost so we can fast travel over to this location. Because I want to make sure I get all of them so I can like easily come here and hunt bison if I need to. This might be my favorite outpost yet. It's like way up on this hill and it's in like, I don't know, this area is really nice. I think this area might be my favorite area so far that I found. I like the Lake District, but this is just like really nice, really pretty. Down there, I'll show you. Because I think I'm going to go back down that way and try to get a bison. Yeah, I think this might be my favorite one. This is really cool. It's like $1,000 for finding this. Holy crap. And a perk point. We get perk points for every one we unlock?
Outposts are great for stocking up or just taking a break.
Wow, I need to get that. I need to get more of them. $6,000, rifle ammo. I don't really know if... So the polymer tip has like increased... it's like balanced. This has increased, I think, expansion, but not as good penetration. And I don't know which one's like... the best to use, because it just says like, I'm not a hunter, so I don't really know. This is more versatile, so this is why I've been using this. So we need, okay, we can already use the 270, but the 270 requires
3325.
Look at this, 63,000, dude, for the Whitlock.
Linda, right?
Goodness gracious.
She's writing a book about fallow deer. Her second one.
Did we already do this? Freaking Gerlinda. Gosh, Gerlinda. Didn't I get a perk point?
I remember hearing that you're quite a photographer yourself, so I thought I'd pass
We already did this.
You'll pay quite well for it, so it may be worth the effort.
We already did this one. Dude, if she keeps talking about Gerlinda again, I'm gonna flip. I want to meet Gerlinda just to, like, tell her to stop telling me to take your pictures. Okay, Gerlinda. Sick and tired of it. Yeah, this one is, like, really nice. It's, like, way up on this hill. It's just, like, a great location. Sit right here and snipe over this ridgeline. There was bison down here. But I'm considering running up here to get this one out in Ernstdorf. So I think we'll go this way anyway and see what we find along the way. So this is the path that leads up to the outpost. And this is what I was saying. I think this might be my favorite area because the mix of the, like, the big, I think those are pine trees, right? It's supposed to be pine trees. And then this stuff right here, like this foliage, it just looks freaking awesome. It makes you feel like you're out actually, like, in the woods, legitimately in the woods, just, like, having a leisurely stroll. The other one is, like, the other map is, like, kind of, like, wetlands and thick brush and not as many, like, foresty areas. And so I think I like this a lot more, to be honest. I did say I like the other one more because it reminds me of, like, kind of where I grew up. But this is just really cool. Holy crap, a herd of bison. Check it out. All kinds of stuff together. Whoa, what the heck? I always hit the wrong button whenever I do that. Whoa, cool. Herd of bison, a bunch of animals together. They're all kind of moving together. I'm going to try to get one of these. It looked like there was some female, maybe some male too. So, lots of creep in here, but once we get close enough, we'll be able to hopefully take out one of them. And I'm going to try to bring it down a little bit quicker, hopefully this time, than I did last time. Yeah, coming at you. Oh, they're right here. Look at all of them. Dang, about to get some bison. Shots have been taken. We're in pursuit. We're in pursuit of the bison. I don't know which one is which, though, because there's, like, so many of them. Alright, here we go. We're on it now. Vital hit. Yes. Yes. Very low bleed rate, though. But we got a vital hit this time. That's good. No flesh wounds. Hopefully it'll go down a lot quicker. I think I might have shot him in the neck. In the neck area. Or maybe it was the head. I'm not too sure. I moved right the last second on accident. Where the heck the trail go? What the heck? Where did the trail lead to? Okay, so it's this way. I mean, it's probably moving with the whole group. But it's kind of strange that another track has not appeared yet. What in the world? What in the world? Wait, what? Where's this track? Did it just disappear on me? Oh, there it is. I see it. All right. It just went the other way. We're on you now. Now we're on you. Oh, here we go. Very low. All right. We'll be chasing it for a while, probably. Hopefully not, though. We're back at the hiking village. Hopefully it goes down quick. I don't even know where I shot it, but it was a vital hit, whatever it was. Anything I can do to bring it down quicker is fine by me. Here it is! I think this is it, right? No, is that a rock? No, that's it. Okay, I was gonna say, it didn't look like a rock. Okay, where did I hit this thing at? Oh, I did hit it right in the freaking face! Oh, I hit the lung? Oh, I hit it twice. Shot it in the face. I did take two shots. I didn't know. Okay, 6%, 93%. So that took it down pretty quick. Integrity bonus, consecutive harvest. Nice. Okay, so get some good trophy ratings. All right. Nice. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode. If you did, click that thumbs up button below and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next one, which I don't know what we're going to do in the next one. We'll We'll figure that out once we actually get to the next episode, I guess.